How about a little 2A football? Meeker Bulldogs hosting Okemah tonight. First quarter, Caleb Martin. He's going to throw a pass to Tyler Jones, gets the 22-yard score. Meeker takes a 6-0 lead. Later in the first, Martin 10 yards to Jackie Cloud. After a two-point conversion, it's 14-0. Looks like they're going to roll, but uh-oh. Okemah makes a comeback in the second. Martin picked off by Matt Tucker. He's going to the house. 56 yards for the score, and Okemah comes back to win this game. Final score, 34-28.